Hey, brothers and sisters, this is your favorite brother from another mother here in luxuriously, fabulously awesome state of North Carolina. Hope you guys are all doing all right tonight. Brothers and sisters, I've been very busy ministering to people individually. And it's the most rewarding, but yet the most time-consuming part of serving the Lord. But as I said, the most rewarding. So praise God for that, to see individual victories for my brothers and sisters in the Lord, you know, giving people the words of wisdom and words of knowledge and counseling people with the wisdom of the Word of God and the wisdom from His Holy Spirit. That's what being a preacher is all about, brothers and sisters, other than proclaiming, of course, the gospel, which is the easy part. The easy part of serving God is being in His will. The greatest place to be in the whole world, brothers and sisters, is in the will of God. So I just want to tell you guys that. Your provision, the plans, the provision, the personality, all of those things that God would have for you are right in the center of His will. As an example, let's just suppose you're a business person. You know, God has the right time, the right place, and the right people, and the right product where you need to be. You know, just like, as I've said before, you can take a fish out of water and lay it on the beach, and the fish is flopping around, and it's useless. You say, look at that fish. It's useless. Put that fish in the water, and then you go get in the water and try to compete with that fish in water. So, brothers and sisters, we all have our place in Christ. We all have the water that God has called us to, the right time, the right place, the right people. And God will give us the provision, the personality, the grace, the wisdom, everything we need to complete what He has called us to do. Provisions, financial, mental, support from people. All those things, brothers and sisters, are when we're in the right place at the right time in the will of God, brothers and sisters. So the greatest thing that you can do just individually is seek and you shall find. Knock and it'll be opened to you. Ask and you shall receive. You know, to discover the destiny that God has for you, brothers and sisters. I'll be back with more videos in a minute.